NREC is both important by itself. It drives direct insights that we develop for the state of Illinois. And then we build on that work further to bring in additional and federal dollars into the state to expand on that same research.
It allows us to purchase equipment, so like the drone that we use to fly some of these and survey these WASCOBs or even the saturated buffers.
It's great to see the research that is being funded by NREC and to learn about the entire landscape of nutrient retention and to see how my work fits in and to find additional collaborations.
The benefit of coming to a conference like this is to see the research in action by the people that are doing the research, to have a better understanding in their own words of what they're doing and what they're trying to solve.
My goal here today was to share updates and the bigger why of why we're studying phosphorus from the perspective of long-term changes and losses.